Sydney's population is growing, and our train system has become one of the busiest in the Southern Hemisphere. Trains are getting more crowded, and we've experienced a surge in demand for services. While we build a new metro train network, we also need to modernise our existing rail system. The $1.5 billion More Trains, More Services program will boost capacity with extra services, better infrastructure and new trains. Our train system is complex. Simplifying our network allows trains to operate more independently and reduces train traffic jams. We're also upgrading our signalling systems, track infrastructure and some stations to get more out of our existing train system. We've ordered 24 brand new trains, which will start coming into service from late 2018. The new trains will boost reliability, and they'll spend less time in maintenance and more time on the tracks. It's all systems go as the full program continues to roll out over the next 2 years. From late 2017, we're introducing a new train timetable and a refreshed network map, so customers can easily navigate the changes ahead. We're making improvements across the rail system, including more than 1,500 extra weekly services, with 750 on weekends, a 40% increase in trains at Parramatta to support Sydney's second CBD, with benefits for many Western Sydney stations like Penrith, which receives 22% more services, up to 20 express trains in peak hours between Parramatta and the city, a new direct link between the Inner West and Parramatta on the T2 line on weekdays, peak services boosted from 15 minutes to every 6 minutes at many Inner West stations, faster peak services on the T3 Bankstown line between Liverpool and the city, and 10 express trains in peak hours between Campbelltown and the city, with a 20% increase in services at Glenfield. We're also adding more services in non-peak times, including more than 200 extra weekly services on the T8 Airport and South Line. T2 and T5 lines will start and end at Leppington, with new T5 late night and weekend services, and 24 new express trains between the city and Blue Mountains on weekends. As Sydney moves towards a turn-up-and-go transport system, 71% of suburban stations will now receive a service every 15 minutes on average across the week. That's a 43% increase. We'll also be making more service improvements over the next 2 years. These changes are essential to building you a more reliable transport system, with more trains and more services now and into the future.